pulled up in a Benz truck. Ooh, you pulled up.
I know American candy is hella expensive here in the UK, so I just thought, why not let me try it on camera, see how it is, give you guys an insight on what type of candy is good and what's bad, because you know my taste buds are fire. You see me? But seriously, yeah. Make sure you turn on my post notifications so you are verified every time this bad beat uploads. Do you know what I mean? I'm joking, no, but seriously. Make sure you are subscribed. And without further ado, let's just get into it.
Guys, so the first thing I'm going to be trying is Swedish fish.
I've heard a lot about it, but like, I don't know like what it tastes like, so I'm gonna open it. Someone can help, finally. Basically like little fish. Tastes like a strawberry fish, but it's nice. It's not something I'll buy again. I would eat it though, but I just wouldn't buy it again, if that makes sense. It's decent. I'll give that like a solid 5. It's decent, but not that. And a bag of chips. You know how it is. I play too much. What we're gonna be trying is. I'm gonna try the Swizzlers. They are supposed to be low fat snack, so we'll see how low fat this bitch is. I need to stop swearing, but comes like that, like literally like a double stack. So we'll see what it do, what it be. God. This is like a whole, like, look at that, please. A whole full roll thing. Oh my lord. No word of a lie. This taste of nothing. Yeah. I still can't believe I'm still chewing it. It literally tastes like I'm chewing rubber. It has no flavour. I don't know what they mean by low flat snack, but that's nasty. Can't believe I'm eating that. I'd give that like a 2. Not even a 2, like a 1. Because that's just ridiculous. Anyway, moving on. The next thing I'm going to be trying is this. Mike and Ike, period. Original fruit, chewy, assorted fruit flavoured candy. Not even fucking open, I don't get it. Okay, I'm gonna try the red one. Hell yeah, cherry. It's kind of you can break your teeth, right? It's alright, it tastes a bit like medicine that you can get from the pharmacist. Oh my god, but see, I'm not even gonna try more because I don't think I'm gonna like it. I don't know why I'm being so fussy, but you know how it be, you know how it get. The next thing I'm gonna be trying is, I want like a drink, so I'm gonna try this Snapple. This is the strawberry and kiwi flavor. I think if I can open it. Oh, it's not bad actually. Hope it tastes nice. It's alright actually. Tastes like a sweet in a drink. Decent. I get about a solid 6. That's pretty good. Look. Tastes like what we have in the UK, like KA. Tastes a bit like that, but it's nice. It's nice, decent. Being really quick with these videos, you know, you gotta be with the flow, you see me? Okay, we're gonna try more something chocolatey because we've tried a lot of sweets. I'm gonna be trying these white Reese's. I don't like peanut. Let me just tell you that right now. Like, I don't like peanut. So, like, oh my gosh, it's actually just white peanut. Kind of look nice though. my god, look at that. Yeah, that's not for me. If you like Snickers and stuff, then that'll be nice. Because it's like white covered. But for me, this is a no show. I'm not digging it. My thing is, I have the similar thing, guys. So next thing we're trying is these. The Reese's, the big cup ones. I don't even think I'm gonna like that. I don't think it's worth trying on camera. I'll show you though what they look like, so you can like see what the big is, what the gag is. Oh god, my gosh, that is like 10 times. Look at that. Compare, let me just compare. That and that, please. Look at the thickness. She's thick. She's hella thick. I'm not gonna like this. Oh my gosh, no way. Like I said, if you like Snickers, then I like that. Until then, that is just not floating my boat, honey. Sorry, but quick hair check. That's a two. I don't like that at all. Next thing we'll be trying is Twinkies. So I don't know why I did that, but apparently these are like a cake type thing. Then I'm gonna see. It cost me a fortune, so it better be good. Like what's all the hype about? It's not gonna bring to the table, you know what I mean? Like there's bear in there. They just look like little cakes. I don't know if you can see. But yeah, hopefully they taste good. They have stuff in them. I don't think I'm gonna like this, but I'll taste it. It just tastes like a cake with cream in it. It's nothing special. But that'll be like a five. Not that great. We need some of this to wash it down though. It's not great. Yes, hunty. That wasn't great, let me not lie. It was decent. Now we have to wash it down, guys. I'm gonna be trying these nerds. Rainbow nerds. I've actually tried these before, but I'll try them on camera. Even before I've tasted them, I'll say they're a seven. Like they're really good. They just remind me of like little balls or some are coming out. Just bare little balls. Shit, man. They're just bare balls. They're nice. They're lit. Don't know so much about them. They're lit. On to the next thing. And the final thing we're going to be trying is those Jolly Ranchers. Hopefully they're nice. They're supposed to be like chews. So hopefully they taste better than all the others. Some of them didn't taste that great, to be fair, but you know, we're gonna try them. If I can even open it, I don't know why my accents are changing. Like, don't even try it. The bear flavors, oh my gosh, I cannot open to save my life. What is this? I'll just open up so raggo. I'm maybe trying the cherry one, they just all come individually wrapped and stuff. You know what it is. Oh god, what I can't stand is when I can't chew.